Hey guys, Corey here. Getting ready to shoot it's like a two-room video here. I did one room in a hallway already. The lady that reached out to me, she reached out to me for carpet repair because somebody had spilled salad dressing on the carpet, and the carpet cleaners that came, they couldn't get it out, so they told her you need to have it repaired. So when she sent me pictures of it, I'm like, I can't do surgery on that. I can fix it a different way. So there's no reason to perform surgery if you can fix it easier. So I cleaned it, so we're good. We'll take a look at that maybe in a second here. But that problem is solved. Now we got another room here that it's been cleaned several times, but it's 20 years old. And she wasn't sure if it's worth cleaning. I said, well, I can make it look 100 times better. So I feel like you'll enjoy if I clean it. Anyway, let me show you kind of what I just did without putting too many footprints on it. And then when I'm getting ready to clean, so hang on. All right, this is the room we're getting ready to clean out here. But over here, I did this hallway. There was some like splatter marks around here. And then in that room, there were several in there as well. And this car was pretty new, so it came right out real well. So this one here, this room, being that it's got the age on it, I'm gonna do a scrub and a clean both. So it ought to make for a video that be a relaxing video for somebody that likes to watch carpet scrubbing. So getting ready to start about right now. So let me get the camera set up and we'll get going. Oh, I forgot, let's look kind of where the issues are. Little stuff in here. But all of this ought to come out just fine. And over here, be careful when you step back on the tile. battery died. got one dirty side and I got one clean side. We're gonna start out with the clean side here. All right. That's gonna happen now. I'm gonna put it in time lapse here and do this other part over here. Now I think I'm gonna give it one more dry pass with one of the 100% microfiber bonnets, I believe. So we're gonna switch to time lapse right now. We're all done here. We're going to groom the carpet, and we are finished. Let's take a look around. We'll go ahead and put some footprints back on it whenever I groom it, I guess. But everything came out just fine, just like I knew it would. Just needed a really good cleaning. Let's have a look here. Have to groom my footprints back out of here, but we got everything out and it looks pretty again. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you're in or around the Austin area within an hour and a half drive of Austin, I can come out and clean, stretch, or repair your carpet. The number is 512-350-1129. Thanks for watching, guys, and God bless. See you on the next video.